Now Meyer again. Deeks away from pressure. Hertl wants it instead off the bench. It's Scott Harrington just missing. Out front for Meyer. It pinballs around. Scores! The Prague native in his first NHL game at home. Ties it 1-1.
Tomáš Hertl celebrating this power play goal for the Sharks. Little redirect in front. He sticks with it here as he gets knocked down, but gets back up. And right there, that little play by Cunning threads it into him on that short side. And right there, that pass is allowed for him to get to that puck up and over Soros to tie the hockey game. And what a celebration from Tomáš Hertl here in Prague.
Hertl, of course, has been front and center since the Sharks arrived in Prague 2 days ago. Yesterday at an open practice that was attended here by literally thousands, he addressed the crowd after the Sharks practiced in the late afternoon.